UC baseball team, guys. It is awesome to have you in the Seacrest Studio. How are you guys?
We are good.
You guys are great?
Yeah, thank you for having us.
Well, thank you for coming. How much does it mean to you guys to come hang with the kids here at the hospital and just be part of their holiday joy?
Well, for me personally, this is my first time here, and so far it's great. It's great to, you know, interact with the kids, get to know them a little bit, see the smiles on their faces, and just have a good time.
Fantastic. Well, why don't you guys start here and work your way down and say hello and introduce yourselves and where you're from?
Well, I'm Ryan Noda, and I'm from the Chicagoland area.
Cubs fan, Sox fan?
White Sox.
Okay.
All day.
South side?
Yeah, my dad grew up on the South side.
Okay.
So, I play first for the Bearcats, and I'm glad I'm here.
That's awesome. Welcome.
I didn't say my name last time. My name's Manny Rodriguez. I am from Brooklyn, New York.
Wow.
And I'm a Red Sox fan, so I might be the only Red Sox fan that lives in New York.
You sport the big B on your cap when you go to Yankee Stadium?
I do.
Yeah?
I do. I have to. And I am the shortstop on the baseball team.
Okay.
I'm Doug Lowe. I'm from Columbus area.
Ohio State fan?
No.
Okay.
No.
Not really.
I hope
Football
not.
Team, I don't mind them, but...
Yeah.
Other than that, I'm pretty much Bearcats.
Bearcats all the way?
I'm a pitcher for the Bearcats, and it's a great opportunity to be here.
What's your best pitch?
I'd
pitch strike.
Fastball down the middle to me.
During live BP?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hello, how's everybody doing? I'm Richard Rodriguez. I'm also from Brooklyn, New York, and you guys probably heard my younger brother. He's 1 year younger. I'm an infielder for the Bearcats as well.
Cool.
And a Mets fan.
Mets fan, okay.
Yep.
What position do you play? Do you play all over the infield?
Yep.
Yeah, all over the infield?
Middle infield, corner.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, we have kids listening. They're watching in their rooms and maybe passing by on the concourse here. You guys wanted to be ballplayers when you were little, right?
Oh, of course.
So what kind of advice do you have for the kids as they chase their dreams with all their heart? You know, they have different dreams. You know, music, theater, whatever it is. Your guys' was baseball and probably some other stuff. So how do you go about doing that?
Well, all I got to say is don't stop following your dreams. I know for me, I wanted to be a two-sport athlete in college, but that didn't happen. But baseball was like my true love and still is. So I am totally glad that I picked this over every other sport. And to all the other kids, you know, music, I wish I could sing or rap or do something else. but
we might see some dancing here shortly.
Yeah.
Hypothetically.
I could do that a little bit too. But other than that, just keep following your dreams. Do whatever makes you happy. And follow your love.
Cool. Well, we've got baseball players in here from UC, so what better things to maybe quiz them on? What better trivia questions for college baseball players than Disney? Because I know this is what you're all watching on the team plane. This is what you're watching on the team bus. So up here on the screen, up to your right, we're going to pull up some silhouettes, some shadows of some famous Disney characters. Okay? So you guys tell me who they are.
Okay.
Okay?
Competition time.
Yeah, here we go.
Mickey Mouse.
Oh, I thought we had to raise our hand or something.
Yes.
Donald Duck.
Daffy Duck or Donald
Duck? Donald Duck.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought it was the same person.
Let's see here.
Goofy.
Whoop. Here we go.
Oh, it's Ducks.
Bearcats.
Here we go. 1 second here, guys. Here we go. There we go.
Goofy,
right?
Oh man, that's good. That's
good.
That's a tough one.
I think he and Pluto are the coolest Disney dogs of all time, for sure.
Next one's Pluto. Oh,
no.
Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse. That is Minnie Mouse.
Where you at, Rico?
Pluto?
Yep.
Pluto.
Yeah, you got it. So when you guys, you guys are not that old. Like, I'm old, right? So when you guys were in high school, was Pluto a planet still?
Yeah.
Until 2 years ago or something?
Yeah, until like, I think our, well...
Probably junior year.
Junior, senior year.
How did the teachers break that to you? Like,
just cold.
I don't know.
Just like
straight to you.
It was pretty much the end.
There was no ease in.
Nope.
It was just Pluto's not a planet anymore. It's over.
Yeah.
Basically, you just stop talking about Pluto.
Yeah. It's just a star. It's not a planet anymore.
Yeah.
Or whatever it is.
They shun Pluto.
Oh,
that's the other duck, Daisy Duck.
Oh, wow.
Ooh. Man, you're good.
I don't know where Noda.
It doesn't count. He has little siblings.
Noda's putting a team
He's
on
a little
back.
Sister.
How old is your little sister, Ryan?
She's 12.
There you go.
Yeah, he's cheating. That's not
it's cheating.
Winnie the Pooh. Yep. Winnie the Pooh's all over that honey, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Next one's Piglet.
Piglet. Good call.
Piglet.
Yep.
You know what?
Omelet.
You can't say anything until Piglet, the picture comes up. Tigger.
Tigger.
Tigger. Yep.
Oh, I knew that. It's too slow.
Eeyore.
Wow. That was nice.
That was fast.
That was nice. There was no hesitation there.
Oh, that's
Rudolph.
Bambi.
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 Rudolph.
Bambi.
Am I right?
Manny's first point of the day.
I'm right.
That's Bambi. Right.
Yes.
Bambi.
I got that one.
Simba.
Oh my gosh.
Come on.
Ryan, I've got to be straight up with you, man. I mean, if Jeopardy has like a Disney category,
he'd win.
You're going to race right through that. Yeah.
Well, Lion King.
Alex Trebek is just gonna like not know what hit Jeopardy with you and Disney, man.
Lion King is my all time favorite kid movie.
Oh yeah.
So
who's your favorite character in Lion King?
Simba.
Simba. Nice. Favorite Disney movie?
Favorite Disney movie. Ooh, that's tough.
Lion King.
Probably Lion King.
Lion King.
Cinderella.
I'd probably say. Oh no, never mind. I'm sorry. Mulan.
Mulan. It's a good one
for me.
Probably Lion King. Lion King. King's a good one.
Beauty and the Beast.
There you go. There you go. This is great. Okay, here we go.
Woody.
Woody.
Woody. Wallace. Who has the best Woody impersonation?
Woody Wallace.
There's a snake in my boots. Who can do the best Woody impersonation?
I have to hear it first and then.
Have one.
Oh.
Oh, probably our one of our teammates. He's a really good impersonator.
Yeah. That is Woody.
Buzz Lightyear.
Oh, you were wrong.
Who is that?
Oh, that's the girl.
Oh, Andy. Woody's Andy.
Not Andy.
No, that's the girl.
Andy's the kid.
Maggie.
She's got the pigtails and she's got the black and white pants.
Jesse.
Jesse. Is Jesse? Yes.
Point blank.
I had a help from the crowd.
Buzz Lightyear.
Buzz Lightyear.
I wasn't paying attention. Ooh, oh, Potato Head.
Mr. Potato Head.
Yeah,
Pluto.
I think to this day, Mr. Potato Head has the most perfect mustache in the history of mustaches.
Yeah, that's
I don't think there's ever been a mustache particle out of place.
Oh, that's obviously it's a dinosaur. But I forgot
his name. What's his name?
Dino.
No. I can't remember.
Does it start with a T?
That's Andy.
No.
Andy's a kid.
Yeah, you're right.
Shoot.
What is his name?
Studio audience, any help?
Oh, it is Rex.
Rex. Oh, wow. Rex the friendly dinosaur.
Yes.
Yeah.
I can't believe we didn't get that.
Donkey.
No.
Horse.
Donkey.
Oh.
It's a donkey.
Is it Buck?
It's a horse.
Bullseye.
Bullseye.
Oh, you're right.
That's knowledge. That's knowledge right there.
That's good.
I've been slacking.
Oh.
That's from Monsters, Inc. Oh.
What's
I know this.
I know this guy. It's not Blue. Mike Wazowski. It's nope. That's the short dude.
It's a nickname for someone who, if you know, like a ball player nickname. If you guys had a ball player whose last name was Sullivan, this would be his nickname.
Oh, Sully.
Sully.
That's what it was.
Sully.
Mike
great
Wazowski.
Movie. Great movie.
There Mike Wazowski.
Yeah, Mike Wazowski. Is that your Mike Wazowski impersonation? Mike Wazowski. Yes.
Boo.
Boo.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that was easy.
I cried in that movie. Oh, that's
this
villain.
Scary lizard, dude.
The camouflage guy.
Yep.
Cam.
No, it's
Randall.
Randall Boggs. Randall Boggs. Good job, everybody. Can we have a huge round of applause for the UC baseball team? Crushing that Disney
thank
trivia.
You, thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Besides, now I know you're all going to vote for yourselves. Who's the best dancer in this crew?
In this crew?
Noda.
I don't know who you're
Noda.
Talking about.
Noda.
Noda.
It's I would have to go with Coach Nags over there.
coach can break it down? Okay.
Definitely Noda.
Well, how about we do this, guys? I think this would be awesome. You guys have heard that new song, Watch Me?
Whip, yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Whip and Nana?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You guys want to whip and Nana for the kids?
Let's do it.
I'm down.
Here we go.
You got it, Manny.
It is time.
Manny, gotta go first.
We may not have any more amazing moment than this.
Now watch me whip,
kill it.
Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, watch me nay nay.
Why me do
now
it?
Now watch me whip,
kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, watch me nay nay.
Can you do
now
it?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh.
watch me. Ooh, okay. Ooh, ooh, okay. Ooh, 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 yeah. Watch me, watch me. Ooh, yeah. Watch me, watch me.
You do.
Ooh,
yeah.
Watch me, watch me.
You do.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, crank
that. Stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Do the stanky legs.
Stank.
Now break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the knot.
Break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the knot.
Break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the knot.
Break your legs.
Break 'em.
Break your legs.
Break the knot.
Now I me bop,
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 bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop,
bop,
bop, bop. Ba, ba, ba,
ba,
ba. Now watch me whip,
hey.
Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Why me do
now
it?
Now watch me whip,
kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Can you do
now
it?
Now watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh.
Okay.
Ooh, ooh,
okay.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah. Watch me, watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me.
This is my part.
You took your time with the call.
No, you don't know
what I'm doing. You gave me nothing at all. Until you're in my way. I beg and borrow and steal. I can say it.
Oh, you know I'm not coming to the
but it's in my way. Your stare was holding. Ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot night, wind was going. Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you.
Phenomenal! Awesome job, guys.
That was good.
Hey, guys, thanks so much for coming in and jamming out with us, and you guys have a great season, okay?
Thank you.
Here we go.
Nice. Good job, everybody. We'll see you guys later.